Hi everybody, it's Brian here. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So today's episode is a real special one because I have with me, as you can see, Michelle Mayer from Vexel. She's on the marketing team. Hi, Michelle. Thanks for joining me.
Hi.
And today we're going to pose some questions that some of my followers had asked. And I have a few questions too as well for you. And stay tuned till the end because we've got something really special to be sharing with you too as well, okay? So with that said, Michelle, again, thanks for joining us today. Really great that you took some of your time out of your busy schedule to join us and to let us know a little bit about Vexels. So if you'd like to tell us a little bit about yourself, how long you've been with Vexels, and basically what role you play within the organization.
Of course. Well, first of all, Brian, thank you so much for the invitation. It's awesome to be here today and to talk a lot about Vexels and well, it's also a great choice for print on demand users. So basically, my name is Michelle, like Brian said. I've been working in Vexels already for 2.5 years in December. So it's been a long ride here. Mm-hmm. And I work at a marketing team. Basically, my job is to help content creators like Brian to, you know, to give them all the tools they need for their community to create value and, you know, to basically that's it. To connect people like Brian with Vexels and show them why it's an amazing platform for print on demand users and business owners to use for their own benefit.
Excellent. So some time ago, I basically let my followers know. Now, it's very important to understand that a lot of the followers who do follow me on YouTube and indeed even on some of my other social media platforms are effectively basically really new to the print-on-demand game. And it's something that I absolutely love because I feel that as a community, we can continue growing together. We do have some people who have been in the print-on-demand business for some time, which is absolutely great. And recently, I understand that Vexels had undergone a revamp in terms of the website. Maybe you can talk a little bit about that, basically, you know, discuss the rationale behind the revamp and how you feel that it's benefited the subscribers to Vexels.
Of course. Well, actually, for us, it was like a game changer to change our site. It was something that we were working on it for almost like a year. So there is like so much work behind it. Basically, the idea was to offer our community the same content as before, but with a much more relevant experience. Why I say that? Because maybe a few months ago, it was much more difficult to find what you were looking for in the site. And so basically the idea was to improve that experience, to make it more fluid, for people to find whatever they were looking for on our site more instantly. The main idea was to help our print-on-demand sellers and our design professionals to have a much easier experience on our site and to have the designs they were looking for more at hand. And, you know, also there was a lot of times that people weren't able to find everything we had to offer. So we also polished our menu and we have now a discover feature that lets you really know what's going on in Vexels. Like you have much more easily access now to our tools, to our print ready designs and to everything we have in the site. So yeah, that was the logic behind it.
Okay, great. No, I have to concur. I have been using the website and I did see a marked improvement from the way Vexels was portrayed in the past, the way it is today too as well. And one of the things that I myself personally really found to be of great benefit, and I think that, you know, there are quite a number of designers who do design for print on demand. We're all at different levels in terms of our design skills. So one of the things that really caught my attention when obviously I was using the new version and it came out more prominent was the aspect that you guys offer designers like me and the other followers to be able to make requests of the Vexels team. Maybe you can talk a little bit about that too as well.
Of course. Well, first of all, our design requests are free and recurring for everyone that subscribes. I mean, depending on the subscription, the amount of requests you will get. But what is basically one? Basically, we at Vexels are more or less 100 people working here. We are a Uruguayan startup. It's been here for a while. We're based in Montevideo, actually. And every design you see on the site, it's made by our in-house team. Like, we don't work with third parties. It is just us. So basically, our free design requests are a tool that lets you ask to our designers for community guideline approved designs, which will be then uploaded to the site. A lot of time it happens that you might be looking for something on the site and you say, oh, I wish I could find this. Or maybe there's a new trend that's going on and you say like, wow, this is something that Bexels doesn't have. Well, that's where we got you, because you just ask us for a design request and our team of almost 30 people working on specifically that will put together a design for you in like one working week tops. So it's really amazing, because also through design requests, we've been able to see what people actually want, you know, to download. And that also leads us to create more content.
Okay.
So yeah, basically that's a design request. And depending on the subscription, like for merchers and print on demand owners, you get like between 2 and 7 design requests, and you can ask for t-shirts, you can ask for patterns, you can ask for mockups or PSD things. And so there's a wide range of opportunity there.
That's amazing. That's great too as well. And coincidentally, I received a message from one of my Instagram followers this morning who was using, or rather is using Bexels. And one of the things that she stated was that she also liked the fact that with respect to the t-shirt maker on Bexels itself, or rather, excuse me, no, not the t-shirt maker, the mock-up generator.
Yeah.
She recently got accepted to merch by Amazon. So she was over the moon and really happy about that too as well. Because as many of my followers know, as I'm sure you do, it's not that easy to get into to merch by Amazon. So one of the things that she really liked when she was actually using the Bexels platform is the fact that in the mock-up generator, you guys also put in all of the potential colors that merch that are offered by merch on Amazon. So when they're generating the mock-ups, she can actually just choose on the different colors and just plug out a whole bunch of different mock-ups, which she really enjoyed and she really liked. So obviously she said, listen, when you're speaking to the representative, please tell them we're really happy about that. So I thought I'd share that with you too.
I have some things to add to that. First of all, the tools for us has been something we've been developing ourselves too. And it's something we've been currently improving. As for now, like I think from last week until now, you can use a t-shirt maker and a mockup generator mobile, which is something new. I mean, it's not like we have an app yet, but you can go to Bexels and use it from there. And it's much more friendly, the experience now, and that's awesome. And another thing you mentioned, like, not only you can use, like, you know, the different colors merch by Amazon has, both the t-shirt maker and the mockup generator are tools we are continuously updating with content. Like every week we are uploading new stuff for our users to use. And it's also really great that you brought this up, because I think it's also great to merge the tools. This is something I always tell people that needs to, like, say, hey, like, how can I use better my subscription? So my suggestion is always to combine the tools and everything Bexels has to offer. So let's say you made a design request, like we mentioned before.
Yeah.
Okay, then what if you tune it up like a little bit, because it's something that's going to be available for everyone to download. So you need to differentiate from your competitors. So you can go to the t-shirt maker, you can edit it, change the t-shirt colors, and then you have it. Or maybe you can also put your design request as a mock-up and you just download it and that's it. So I think it's also great to integrate everything Bexels has to offer to, you know, to stand out.
Sort of like a one-stop shop for all. From the moment you have a design, the inception of it, all the way straight through to the production of it, be it in terms of a t-shirt or a mock-up or, as you said, an advert or whatnot, you find that you've got the facility of staying and just staying on one website as opposed to having to take something from one website and then going to another website and changing something there and creating a mock-up and what have you. So that's really good.
Another thing is that all of our designs are editable. So when you download the, you know, the file, you get a PDF, you get an Illustrator file or a Photoshop file, depending on the type of product you download. And that's where you can tune everything. And it's, this is always a recommendation we do, because a lot of people say, oh, like there's so many new people at Bexels and a lot of people download the same design, but what can I do? Well, what you can do is edit it a little bit and then you can upload it to the t-shirt maker and do something different with it, or even use other products. Like we have the PSD scalable t-shirt designs, which basically you download one file and you get multiple designs because they are templates. So you have in some way, like, I don't know, let's say a retro template, and you can even put your design request there and make it completely different and then upload it to the t-shirt maker. So it's just, you know, a matter of saying, okay, how can I be different from the rest? And Bexels will help you with that. Like if it's maybe just using your design request and putting like in a mockup generator or merging it with a PSD scalable file, you know, the possibilities are endless really.
Yeah, indeed, indeed. Okay, so now I'm going to obviously pose a question to you. It's a little bit of a tough one here. So get ready for it. This was actually provided by one of my followers too. And I have a feeling that it's a question that you're asked very often too as well.
Yeah.
And basically it comes down and boils down to the cost of the subscription for Vexels. Because understandably, for some people, they might feel that it's, you know, a hefty investment to obviously go into. So maybe you could talk a little bit about that, the rationale, the justification for it, and why you feel that, you know, the price that Vexels is obviously tabling for subscribers to do, why they should consider going for it.
Yeah, of course. First of all, I like to point out that hiring a designer, it's much more expensive. And here you have like 70 designers that are all day and every day really working for Vexels and just putting out their designs. And we have tools that are being developed. And, you know, we're always trying to offer our community and our subscribers, you know, the best what we have. And for me, like, honestly, I've been working here for 2.5 years and I've seen how Vexels has grown and all the different stuff that we have come up with to better deliver, you know, a better experience. And that's not only like the new site, it's also like the products and the updating the tools for them to be mobile friendly and having these PSD files and mockups and ready to use t-shirts. If you ask me, I think like if you're starting with your POD business, Vexels is a great option because it really has it all, you know, it has everything you need to start. Like, I don't know, you might need a set of SVGs, let's say. We have thousands of them. Or you say, okay, I want a specific niche for my t-shirt store. You have it. And if you don't have it, you can ask a design request. So I think, like I said, we have everything for you to thrive. So there's like all the print ready solutions we have, like the t-shirt designs, but also the custom options. It's all the tools. And I don't know, even if you want to make a logo for your business because you're starting out, we have a logo maker. So like really, and also maybe it sounds like it's expensive, but we have different tiers of subscriptions. So depending on the amount of money you want to invest, the different access you have to all of our stuff. But you know, I think it's really valuable subscription. And it's also really important to mention we have a 15-day refund policy. So maybe you say like, okay, I want to check what Vexels is all about. So if you pay a subscription and you use it for 15 days and you download less than 30 graphics and you say, okay, this is not for me, which is understandable, you will be getting a full refund because we know people need to try your stuff and see if that works for them. My suggestion, maybe if you're starting and you feel like it's kind of expensive, like, okay, maybe you can try with a cheaper plan that I think are really accessible. And one thing to mention is that our annual plans are cheaper than our monthly plans. So there's that also.
Right. I was actually going to lead into that too, Zoe, because for maybe some of the followers who perhaps maybe haven't visited the Vexels website yet, maybe you could just briefly talk about the different types of plans and the tiers that you have on offer.
Yeah, of course. Well, first of all, for merchers, we have like three different tiers of plans. We have our merch plan, our merch plus, and our merch ultimate. Basically, the difference between them is the amount of downloads you get per month and the amount of design requests you get per month. So the requests are, you know, recurring. And so maybe it go like from one request to four, something like that. That's like a recurring plans, but we also have lifetime plans, which if you feel like, you know, your business has really developed and you feel like it's a really good investment for you, we have once in a lifetime payment options. Okay. Basically, you just buy our lifetime plans and that's it. You don't need to worry about licenses. You don't need to worry about anything. It's just, you have it forever.
Sure. And I think when you think about it, I think it makes a little bit more sense when you divide, I know how many years you might try to subscribe for it on an annual basis as opposed to one lifetime plan to as well. So sort of like an investment in one's business in terms of, you know, developing and designing and having that one-stop shop to be able to go to.
I mean, if you don't have a designer to work with, this is really a solution because, you know, you get the request and you can ask us. And also it's really important. We're always, you know, we're really happy to talk to you and all the community. So if at any point you say like, I think this niche is really thriving, you should do a collection of that. Mm-hmm. We can definitely, you know, consider that. So we're really open.
Well, that's excellent. I mean, my followers know that I normally don't plug anything that I haven't actually tried myself for full transparency and whatnot. And I do have to concur that, you know, since I've started using Vexels myself, it has really made a big difference, even in terms of the amount of designs that I'm able to pump out each month, that I don't have to actually start and think about doing them myself. Where am I going to source the clip arts from? What kind of fonts am I going to be using? I just know that I can go straight onto Vexels, log in and just start creating away and be able to scale those designs to fit whatever needs that I have. So that's one of the reasons why, obviously, you know, I agreed to have you on my show today too as well. So brilliant for that. Now, I think it's time to get to the real juicy and important part of the of today's episode. You guys have something really special for obviously my followers and indeed anybody who happens to be watching this episode or maybe aren't following. And if you're not following, make sure you subscribe. It's important that you subscribe. Come and join this community. So that's a little selfless plug. I'll leave the microphone to you now, Michelle.
Yeah, well, as you might everyone know, Black Friday is coming and we're having like our biggest sale ever. Basically, we're going to offer a 55% off in our annual plans and your lifetime subscriptions. This is huge because we do this just like once a year. To be honest, we don't do this kind of discounts the rest of the year. This is like a once in a year opportunity. And it's awesome because, you know, like your student mentioned, maybe he felt or she felt that our plans were expensive. Well, this is the right time. This is the perfect question because they're going to be much more accessible, the plans, and it has much more value because not only will we be getting the subscription, but there are also some things going on when you buy during Black Friday. And let me tell you what's that. So this year we put together a spinning wheel. Basically, if you, that sounds great, but I'm really thrilled about this. I think it's going to be really fun. Basically, when you buy a subscription from us, depending on which one you bought, you get an amount of spins. And in the spinning wheel, there are a lot of different prices that go from like seasonal mock-ups, like Valentine's mock-up, Christmas mock-up, you name it. Like there's also a merch mock-up. And there are also more downloads for your monthly subscription. And there's also refunds. So imagine, like you can even get a refund. So I think it's really great opportunity. And there's also going to be, for everyone that subscribes through Vexels, there's going to be a bundle. I actually don't remember what it has, but I know it's really complete and it's really great. But this is not the best part. The best part is that for Brian's community, there's going to be like a lot of things are going to happen too. And I think they're even better. Basically, for everyone that subscribes through Brian's link, which I think will be on your description.
Yeah, it'll be in the description box down below.
Awesome. Basically, everyone that subscribes will be getting another bundle. So at least you'll be getting two bundles for subscribing during Black Friday. This special bundle, it's like one of the best I have ever seen. And let me tell you why. Because it has like a lot of PSD files, which are scalable. So basically, we'll be getting a lot of templates, t-shirt templates, mug templates, book cover templates, and then some t-shirt designs, and then an SVG bundle of Christmas and winter. And this is really great because, like I mentioned before with the PSD templates, you get one file and you can create a ton of content. So it's awesome. And as a, you know, as the cherry of the pie, I don't know if you said that in English.
Cherry on the cake.
Yeah, the cherry on the cake. For people that subscribe through Brian's link during Black Friday, after the deals end, we're going to do, you know, to a giveaway of refunds. So basically, everyone that subscribes through an annual subscription will be eligible for getting a refund just because you signed up through Brian's link. And this is even better, if you subscribe for a lifetime subscription, there's going to be two refunds.
Wow.
So to recap, there are a lot of stuff going on for Brian's community. Guys, I think you should really take advantage of this. There's going to be one huge bundle with templates and useful stuff. And there's going to be one annual refund and two lifetime refunds.
That's fantastic. That's great. And I'll go ahead.
Yeah. No, apart from everything that Vexels will have, like the extra bundle, the spinning wheel. So there are a lot of things.
Yeah, it sounds really exciting too as well. So I think that anybody who perhaps hasn't yet hopped onto the Vexels, I'll leave a link to it down below in the description, and I'll also give you a little bit of a summary too as well, like Michelle correctly stated in the description, so that you'll be able to basically go through it and read it at your own pace too as well, and actually get a real great feel for what this great opportunity is all about too as well. So, well, Michelle, it's actually really great. Thank you very much for joining us on today's show. I really am excited for what Vexels is coming out with too as well. I think it's going to be really great for my followers too as well. Again, you're speaking to the converted. I've been using Vexels for quite some time now, and that's one of the reasons why I'm really happy to obviously, you know, pass on the mic to you and your company to obviously share with the followers here too as well. And I wish you and everybody a real successful Black Friday week coming up. So just one more last thing. The actual deal is coming into effect as from today. So on Wednesday, today.
Yeah.
That's correct. Yeah. Yes. And it's going to be extended until when?
Yeah, as it started, we're going to go until Friday and like that weekend, but we'll see. Maybe if it works really well, maybe we can extend it a little bit. But for the time being, it's going to be like until those days. So you should hurry up.
Excellent. So yeah, guys, don't wait until the last minute. If you're really interested in getting it, jump on the bandwagon right now. Head over to the landing page. The link's going to be in the description below. Take a look at it, and like Michelle said, there's never been a better time than now to actually invest in your business, to invest in yourself. Grab one of these subscriptions now while it's at a really fantastic price. Avail yourself of all of the wonderful things that are going to be on offer for you. The facilities, like I said, the fact that I've been using it has been absolutely wonderful for me, and I think it would be the same for you. So Michelle, thanks again very much for joining us. Really appreciate your time.
Thank you so much, Brian. It was really nice seeing you again.
Excellent, excellent. So everybody, I hope you enjoyed this episode. But as always, today, that's all I've got. So be safe, be well, be creative. Bye for now.